Sure, it's okay. Touching your nose is something we often do without even thinking about it. It's a simple action that involves extending your arm and using your fingers to gently touch the tip of your nose. Our nose is a sensitive part of our face and has nerves that help us feel things. When we touch our nose, we can feel the shape and texture of it. It's a fun little exercise to do and can be done anytime, anywhere.